Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of the Non-Cooperators. We're back playing some more Metal Gear Solid Ghost Babel, and guess what? I fucked this guy up with only a very little amount of help. Well, no way could. But it isn't over yet.
Dude, it is. I fucked you up really badly. Damn! Fuck you, Chris. Fine, I'll untie you, but you're saving yourself.
So that guy's basically a sore loser. Oh, they basically just took the same image that they had before and just put it around.
Chris, are you hurt anywhere?
No, I'm so sorry.
Don't be.
I have to be.
No, you don't.
Oh, damn it. Tender moment. Kick it away.
What kind of mission?
Destruction of all data on the project, Babel in Outer Heaven, and the assassination of the general.
What?
I was told that the information had to be buried for the good of the world, and that the general would have to be as well as before as he was arrested and talked.
Do you believe that?
Yada 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 yada
yada. More bullshit about talking about other bullshit and other bullshitness, and I just don't give a shit. I really don't. Steak, I don't care. Chris, I'm yawning and my voice is out.
Chris, don't just stand there. Find something fast to escape on, so that we can get out of here quickly once I've destroyed Metal Gear.
You still trust me?
No.
Seriously, he doesn't trust anyone at all whatsoever, and he really shouldn't. Because I want to. No, he just wants some ass. That's why he's just like saying,
yeah, I trust you. I'm gonna fuck that ass of yours.
Alright. To the Metal Gear! I think. I don't know. Like I said, we really do need some health, though. Snake, Metal Gear is through there. Hurry! Cool. Okay, still need health, though, for the next battle. I'm just looking around. There we go. That's not health. That's health. C4. I think we fight this platform. Or I think it's like the last fight. This fight fought on the platform. I think. I don't know. This runway is where we fight Metal Gear. So, oh, wait a minute. Landmines! That's also going to help us out a lot. Grenades, landmines. Yeah, we gotta do this, though. Just so we don't miss anything, because they're gonna be all over the fucking place. This fight I do remember, ever so vaguely. Kida, I don't remember using that, though. I think it's probably the last fight. Grenade. Okay, here we go. Here's the fight, ladies and gentlemen, the fight with Metal Gear with the General. I see that little vendetta has been played out to its conclusion.
Metal Gear!
This Metal Gear is actually pretty good. This is nice. This is actually a pretty cool bipedal Metal Gear. And the General's like,
General!
Once a loser is a loser, Snake. The last one standing is the winner.
My face is so fucked up.
And that would be by myself. Not you. Not Black Chamber. And certainly not America. I use them all. You see. Parker, Black Chamber.
What?
Weren't you sent here to cover up Outer Heaven and the Project Babel? Or rather, the truth about it? GLF and the US? Just like that woman?
GLF and the US? What truth?
I seem to have my facts all wrong. Shit. Well, let's fight.
And then, yeah, bullshit. Ness was like, oh, you're just a pawn. Yada, yada, yada. Certain, blah, 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 blah. Winner takes all. That's the way of the world. And you'll be a blah, 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 snake. And turn it on. Click. Psst. That goes on. Just the little eyes. Alright, let's see. Campbell.
Snake! Metal Gear must be destroyed. Take out its legs first. Hit it hard with mines and C4. Okay.
Oh, that's right. I have like two fights. Hang on. It's gonna be a couple of fights. There we go. Oh, fuck me. That kills me. Oh, it hurt me. Oh, I'm out already? Damn it. How many C4 do I have, though? 10. That's good. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. I'm over here, dumbass. Fuck. That worked. I click, and that blows up the legs. So apparently, this Metal Gear is not really good when it comes to its armor, because Metal Gear was actually, you know, truly impervious to a lot of shit. But apparently, the legs are actually very weak. But it was still Metal Gear's down, but it's not destroyed.
You did it.
He's like, oh, that was actually Campbell. Oh, you did it. Oh, he's like, you did it. I mean, you did it, Snake.
No, not yet. The legs are destroyed. But the head is still active.
Yeah. Gotta destroy the guns and those rockets. I'm sorry, those pods and that rocket. And honestly, I don't remember how the fuck do I do this. Nikita missile, I know, is one thing. 20 shots. Wait, hang on. Nope. It's gonna be wasting Nikitas. It's not good, guys. Huh. I really gotta remember how to do this. Oh, so it's whatever's attacking, I think. Oh, I gotta disable them. Ah! Shit. Come on. I got a question, guys. Do you think that this game would actually be pretty cool remastered? Like, under the Fox engine? Like, would anybody... I'm pretty sure a lot of people would fucking play it. I mean, it would be a major improvement to Metal Gear Survivor. And not saying that Metal Gear Survivors would be a bad game. I just think it would be a bad Metal Gear game. What should have nothing to do with the Metal Gear franchise. The idea of it's kind of cool, but the idea that you're building it off on, that it's actually Metal Gear Solid, no. It should not be part of the Metal Gear franchise. Metal Gear is Metal Gear. There's actually probably not even going to be a Metal... There's probably going to be a zombie Metal Gear in there, which will be fucking retarded. It's just like destroying, diminishing the actual name of Metal Gear Solid. I need some health. And that's my last health. Shit, I am... so fucked. I think eventually these do blow up. Alright, grenades are good, but I need health. Ah, see, that blows up. Ah, shit. These things start coming in now. So now this starts to come into play. Fuck. Need more grenades. Weapons. What can I use? Maybe I'll try this. I don't know if this will work, though. I think it's all pure explosives on this. Nope, pure explosives. Stun grenade. Chaff grenade. C4, maybe? I don't know if it'll... I don't think it'll actually have the range. Try it. That's gonna be annoying. Nope. Can't get back there either. 5-7. Nikita. I don't want to use the Nikita. Well, I'm gonna have to use the Nikita. Oh, grenades. Awesome. So, they don't leave you completely defenseless, that they eventually do give you grenades. Shit. Come on. See, now the thing fucking opens up. God damn it. Alright, so I don't think the actual weak spots is the guns. I think it's the things on top. I think the guns just basically, you know... Back's gotta be a weakness. Guns are just something. Let me try something, hang on. Use the Nikita missile launcher. Nope, didn't work. I actually just fucked myself up. Nope. Come on. Nope. Son of a bitch, I'm gonna die. Health is lower than holy shit. Ah, this fight's gonna be a nuisance. I haven't done this fight in a long time. Come on, open up. It's like the only way that you can attack me is if you open your shit. Come on, open, 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 open. There we go. Ah, that fucked me up. Of course it did. That did nothing. That killed me. Awesome. Holy shit. Like I said, this fight's gonna be a motherfucker. And I gotta do that whole entire fight all over again, by the way. So, motherfucker. Unbelievable. So yeah, this episode's gonna run quite a long time of a lot of epic fails. Nikita, which is gonna be useless. So like I said, I'm just going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Alright. Alright, here we go. Need the landmines. This guy's gonna start talking about bullshitness. I feel like I should save it right at the beginning of the second fight. And hopefully it'll just, like, you know, leave me right where I last left off if I do die again, which I probably will because, you know, this fight's, you know, a bitch. But I think, I don't remember which fight is worse. I think it's either, I think the Metal Gear fight is probably worse than the ending fight with Viper. It's probably a bitch. A general, I'm sorry, with the general, but, you know, the fight with Viper, that was a motherfucker as well. Alright, here we go. Mines, there we go. Oh, what the fuck? Because I stepped in my own fucking mine? That's retarded. He didn't even get hurt by that, did he? Come on, it's just retarded. Get hurt by your own mine. He's not even getting... Yeah, thanks for letting me know, son of a bitch. And C4, not good. Yeah, I'm gonna get killed before I can take out Metal Gear. I was doing so good last game. I don't know why this game I was doing, I'm doing terrible. There we go. Let's see if we can carry that awesomeness over to the next fight. Use grenades, I think, to take out the... Gotta take out the top part, and using the Nikita missile to take out the back part. And the machine guns are just there for show, because, you know, it's being a bitch. Because I actually don't think the machine guns actually... when I hit them, I don't think they actually do... that brings down the health. So machine guns... Top pods... And the missile bay. I think the missile bay and the top pods are the only parts that actually take the health out. Alright, let's do this. Again. God damn it. There we go. Alright, come on. Open. Shit. Come on! Fucking snake. You had pinpoint fucking accuracy when you threw a fucking grenade. You had pinpoint fucking accuracy when you threw a grenade inside of a fucking tank. Now you're like a fucking dyslexic child when throwing a goddamn grenade. Holy shit. You know what? I don't even know if I even want to give you fucking grenades anymore, fucking snake. There. Yeah, I ain't giving you any more fucking grenades, fucker. Alright, now the back base opening up. Let me see if I can shoot that, though. Come on, come on, come on! It's like it doesn't let me shoot it. There you go. Gotta shoot from over here, though. Shit. Getting way too fast. I'm gonna get killed. Yep, I'm dead. God damn it. This fight's gonna be a bitch. Alright, you know what? So, let me see if I can do the rest of this whole entire game next time on the non-cooperators. Hopefully the next episode will be the last episode, because honestly, now I'm starting to get a little bit sick of this game. So we'll see you next time. Ready to come-